AI has been doing already. The first outbreak report about COVID-19 came from a Canadian AI startup called Blue Dot, and not even public health officials of the NHS.